Man. So this is for 1 year anniversary for Alex Scott. I think a week ago, or something, like March 7th. I think that was like a few days ago or something. Yeah, so it's 1 year anniversary for Alex Scott. I think this is awesome, so. Yeah. But let's talk about something else here. So my social anxiety's been getting worse. I've been getting like light headaches or something. And people try to tell me, hey, take deep breaths. They never end up working. That help is not helping. I don't know, like, I'm not going to talk about depression, because I suffered from that too, but I'm not going to get into much detail about that one. So let's talk about something during this week, okay? Cheer the mood up. So, secret YouTube person was wondering, oh, what's rants? The word rant, I use in my videos, like the Valentine's Day rant, that means that you hate some. That means that you talk bad about some. Like when I did, I was like, I hate Valentine's Day. I think Valentine's Day is crap. That's what rant is. That's what I was doing during the whole video. If you want to make some rants, just put rant at the end of your title and, or put ranting at the beginning of your title. I don't know. If you want to make a rant about something, like if you want to talk bad about something, just put rant at the end of it. It makes sense. So, I'm going to be saying, a lot because, you know, I usually have a script for these videos, but I don't have one. But can you answer the question, is it going to be school tomorrow? Because I have a feeling there probably isn't. But I want to learn from you first. Because I think, I don't know if there's going to be school tomorrow or not. So I'm like debating whether or not I should stay up until like, you know, 5 o'clock in the morning. Like 2 o'clock in the morning. Or should I like go to bed like, you know, 12 o'clock. That's all I'm wondering. But, yeah. I think this summer we're going to be going fishing. I don't know about that. What am I going to do? What are we going to be doing after summer vacation? We have to go to middle school, which I don't want to go to middle school. I don't feel like going there. Oh, the social anxiety, and, you know, presentations. I don't know about the presentations, man, because this is gonna be like scary. Because if I have to talk in front of people, no, that's not happening. I don't know about it anymore, dude. I just don't know about it. Probably gonna go live out in the woods. But I don't know about that. I'm probably just gonna have to build a shelter if I'm gonna be doing that. I'm probably gonna be doing that during the summer though. So. Yeah. What am I gonna be doing throughout the summer? I'm definitely gonna be playing outside more. I'm basically gonna be swan diving into the pool. Yeah, you know, I just want to have some fun. A lot of fun. Until I'm going to have to do the impossible. Middle school. So, that was all I had to talk about in this video. I don't want to end this video right off because I still want to talk with you guys. But I have to end the video, so. Have a good day, everybody. I don't know. I don't know about middle school. I don't know about anything else.